Hospice of the Red River Valley, founded in 1981, provides compassionate end-of-life care and support for individuals with life-limiting illnesses in more than 30 different counties in our region. Hospice care is intensive care that alleviates pain and suffering, enhancing the quality of life for patients at the end of their life. But just like a hospital and any other healthcare facility, they look for help from many caring volunteers, according to Mark Landa, volunteer coordinator for Hospice of the Red River Valley.
We have all the regular professional capabilities within hospice. We have doctors and nurses and CNAs, and we have social workers and chaplains. But one of the features of hospice was started by volunteers, and we still use volunteers to help with a variety of roles.
Hospice of the Red River Valley has offices in Fargo, Mayville, Lisbon, Valley City, Grand Forks, Detroit Lakes, and Thief River Falls. In those larger communities, they have a fair number of volunteers, but Landa says where they really need more volunteers is in the rural communities.
Well, we're established and we've been a long time and people know who we are, say Fargo, Moorhead, or Grand Forks. We normally have plenty of volunteers. But in the smaller towns, people don't realize, first of all, that so many people are using hospice services and that we need volunteers to help with that. For instance, Ada, you know, we've normally got 5 to 10 patients on our service at almost any time, and I've got one volunteer that helps out. Not every patient wants or needs volunteer services, but quite a few of them do, and we'd like to provide those to as many people as we can. So smaller towns like Ada or Halstead or, you know, any place there's a nursing home, we definitely need some help, and we also serve patients in their own homes. So we could use volunteers in just about any part of northwest Minnesota that's out there.
Volunteers are required to go through a screening and training process before they can begin assisting. If you're interested in volunteering or would like more information, visit the Hospice of the Red River Valley website at hrrv.org. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for rjbroadcasting.com.